Several school districts are getting ahead of the snowfall and moving virtual or canceling class altogether. Detroit Public Schools will remain virtual through the end of the week. Students there return to class next Monday. Dearborn and Livonia Public Schools will be closed tomorrow. You can find a full list of the closures on our website, cbsdetroit.com.